Ironically, I love design, but I'm never here, so I haven't had the time to actually decorate my own place. So right now, I am trying to do that. What I like about buying secondhand is that these objects come with stories, and you can often find where it was made or how it traveled. And then obviously, sometimes I think that we don't always have to make new stuff, and so it's good for the planet.
So I was thinking of going on Amherst because they have all those different shops, because I need a bunch of things.
Okay.
Into the front line.
As far as design, I really love minimalism. I also really like mid-century modern furniture, anything that comes from Scandinavia. I've seen a lot of stuff that I've loved during my travels. I visited one of the houses of the painter Georgia O'Keeffe and was so amazed because you could really see how the environment in New Mexico impacted her work and creativity. What's cool about the app is that you can talk to someone really quickly, and then, you know, you can go pick up your stuff very easily, and like, you never know who you're gonna meet, and you don't know the story that they're gonna tell you about the object that they're selling. I feel like it's a very human approach, and in that sense, I feel like it's almost a bit like traveling. My name is Tamie Mapépin. I'm a traveler with a profound love for places, people, and objects that have a story to tell.